Hello and welcome to Star Wars, The Force Unleashed. So I'm doing new game. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing it on easy difficulty. Dog fucking in the background. as Nick in the real world. Okay.
Ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I'm here on a mission of my own.
Okay, I'm gonna quickly turn on subtitles. Okay. Hmm. Yes. Dun 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 dun. Okay, I'll choose force grab. Oh, LT while pressing LT is when there's a cinematic camera. Cool. Oh, there goes that bridge, okay. Thank you. we think you stand a chance.
Yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Okay. Oh!
I sense someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. Son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon. When I found you, now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete.
is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Proxy!
Yes, why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. And keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Shadow Master, I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also programmed to try and kill you. Just like me. Grip is one of your core force powers. To pick up an object using grip, press and hold the grip button. Excellent. Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth. Good. Note that you cannot move while concentrating in this manner. Now use the right stick. Excellent, Master. Now prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels. Excellent, Master. You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold the grip. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you. Well done, Master. You have completed this training module.
Roxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rom Koda was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting the Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Koda was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for lightspeed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Koda. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding.
Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out.
So, see you next time on Star Wars: The Force Unleashed, and bye!